everyone. So I am back and I have a confession to make. I am a basic white I'm sorry. I am. I have tried to deny it for the longest time, saying, oh, I like Bath & Body Works, but I only buy at certain times. I'm a basic white And here's some of my new Bath & Body Works purchases. So today I am wearing a new perfume that was very kindly gifted to me from Dossier. And if you're not familiar, Dossier is a perfume company that creates luxury, high-end, designer-inspired perfumes for a fraction of the price. Today I am wearing the Floriental Brown Sugar scent, and this one smells so, so good. The top notes of this one is bergamot, raspberry, pear. And the middle notes are jasmine, orange blossom, and brown sugar. And the base notes are patchouli, amber, and vanilla. This perfume is inspired by YSL's Mon Petit Eau de Parfum, and it is such a luxurious smelling perfume. This is definitely one that I think would appeal to people who like those more, I don't know, like designer kind of scents. And it's definitely a really sophisticated scent. And the size of these are 50 milliliters or 1.7 fluid ounces, which is pretty much a standard perfume size. If I had bought the designer version of this one from YSL, that would have cost me $102. And the price of this perfume is $29, but you can actually get it for 10% off if you use my code. I have my link here that you can use, and it will also be in the description box for 10% off your order. If you are interested in trying out any of these perfumes, you can try them out with no risk, because if you do not like your perfume, you can return it within 30 days, no questions asked, and get a refund for your fragrance. So if you just don't mesh with the fragrance that you got, there's no worries because you can always return it. The other perfume I have from Dossier was Musky Rose, which was a Narciso Rodriguez for Her perfume dupe. And I think that these both fall into like the same type of category. It's like that very lightly sweet, florally, just very sophisticated and amazing smelling. This is definitely a company that has every type of fragrance profile you could possibly want. They have unisex scents, they have male scents, women's scents, all kinds, anything in between. And there is absolutely a fragrance for everyone out there. And if you have troubles kind of figuring out what fragrances or what types of scents that you like, they actually have a really simple, easy little scent quiz that you can take, and it will recommend a perfume for you, which is how I picked out this one. And I have to say, I'm a huge, huge fan of this one. It smells so, so nice. And just like I said, very sophisticated. And I love the bottle of the perfume because it's so minimalistic. It's very classic looking, very simple, and you're not paying for this crazy extravagant bottle that 90% of the markup comes from. It just looks so nice and sleek and very minimalistic on your vanity, and I love that it has a magnetic cap, which is so great. It's a very strong magnet too, which makes it great for traveling, because I know that it's no fun having your perfume bottle explode in your bag, which has happened to me so many times. So this is definitely one I feel very comfortable with taking with me and not worrying about the cap flying off or anything. So I love that. So thank you again to Dossier for sending me this perfume. I am a huge fan, and these are some really, really good perfumes. So if you have any questions or you want to check them out for yourself, then definitely check out the link below. And now let's get into the haul. So if you're familiar with me, 99% of the time, I only buy from Bath & Body Works during their end of the year annual sale when they've got everything like super discounted. And I don't know, I've really been stepping my toe into the Bath & Body Works bathtub a little bit more lately, and they have been getting me. I just can't help it. The only thing I can stick by is that I won't buy anything full priced from Bath & Body Works, and that is still very true. But they did recently have a candle sale, and a few days before that, they had like another sale on their room sprays. So this is two different orders that I have put together in one video, and I wanted to share with you guys the new things that I got. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with candles. That was my most recent purchase. So they did just have a like half off candle sale. So I did pick up a few candles, and I have to say, I just love Bath & Body Works candles. Like, for the longest time, I was always like, I love TJ Maxx, they're just as good, and which I still love TJ Maxx candles that are so cheap and good, and I still love them, and I will always continue to buy those. But Bath & Body Works really does have some good candles, and I had to get this one because I love the summer collection so much. I got a couple, I think maybe two or three of those, and I wanted this one as well. So this is the Coastal Watermelon. This one is so pretty. I love the color of it. The wax matches my nails like so perfectly. It's so pretty. So this one, like I said, Coastal Watermelon. What are the scents of this one? It is Juicy Watermelon, Pinch of Pink Sea Salt, and Ocean Waves. Yeah, this one definitely is a very light, fresh, kind of beachy, a little fruity. The pink salt and the watermelon is what really comes through. I'm not getting so much of like the whole beach waves or ocean waves or whatever, but it's a very good smelling candle. But this is one, I don't know until I burn it how strong it's gonna be, but I feel like it would probably be on the lighter scent just because the scent itself is such a light, airy scent to begin with. But I really love how this one looks, and I love the summer collection. I have been burning the berry waffle cone one like non-stop, and that one is so good. So if you need a recommendation, that one I would definitely recommend. And it lasts me a long time. I'm probably like down to probably about that much left on that candle. And I just forgot how good like the Bath & Body Works candles, at least for me, they burn a long time and they have really good like scent throw and all that. So I definitely don't mind buying them when they are half priced. I don't think I could stand to pay like $24, $25 for one, but half price, they're very tempting. Okay, so the next one I got, this one I just, when I saw the name of it, I'm like, yep, that one has to come home with me. And this one is the Salted Pretzel Milkshake one. So it looks like this. I love the little tie-dye kind of pattern on here. It's so cute. The notes of this one is creamy vanilla ice cream, salty pretzel bits, and gooey chocolate drizzle. So for this one, it smells so good. Yeah, I'm really getting like the pretzel and the vanilla most strongly. I feel like this is gonna be a really strong candle when you burn it though. Oh my gosh, like I feel like it's gonna burn stronger than it smells in the container. But this one is definitely a really good one. I love all kinds of like bakery kinds of scents like that, like vanillas and caramels and chocolates, and those are my all-time favorites. Like, you can get out of here with your like floral rose bullshit. I don't want any of that. I want cakes and ice cream and candy and all kinds of baked goods and stuff like that. Those are my like always go-to candles. Okay, the next one is another kind of like summer scent. This one is called Blue Raspberry Snow Cone. Blue raspberry snow cones are probably like my second favorite snow cone, only behind a wedding cake snow cone. You will never beat a wedding cake snow cone for me, but blue raspberry is a very, very, very high second. So this one, the notes of it is blue raspberry syrup with a hint of cherry and scoop of shaved ice. Oh, it smells so good. This one smells just like those like bomb pops or like the red, white, and blue pops. Like it smells exactly like that. And I just got like some Seagram's Italian shaved ice, and they have like the blue raspberry and the cherry and the lemon, and it really reminds me of this. And this candle just like reminds me of that. I can't wait to burn this one. I'm gonna save it till I get back, but oh my gosh, just love it so much. Oh, and another thing that made me think of that, Clear American has like a water, like a carbonated water that is a red, white, and blue pop. So good. I love it. My boyfriend hates it. He swears it's disgusting, and I'm like, you are ridiculous. It tastes just like the red, white, and blue pops, and they're so good, and I love it. So yeah, if you're into the whole like red, white, and blue everything, try that out. Okay, and the last candle I got, this one is, in my last video I had the blueberry ice biscotti one. This one has the same packaging, but it is the Wildberry jam donut one. This is so pretty. I love the color of it. I love the style of this jar. It's so pretty, and I had to have it, and it smells so good. It smells so good. Okay, the notes of this one is sweet wildberry jam, powdered donut, and brown sugar crumble. Ah. Gosh, Bath & Body Works does it again. Oh, I can't wait to burn this one. And I try to not burn, like, I know some people like to, like, switch out their candles and always burn something different. But for me, I'm kind of like a completionist. Like, I just like to burn one candle, burn it all the way down, and burn it till it's gone. So it might be a while till I get to these just because, I don't know, I don't really like burning stuff and storing it and burning it and storing it and burning it and storing it. And I don't know, I kind of like to enjoy a scent, use it all up, and then move on to the next thing. So until I finish that berry waffle cone candle, it will be just a little bit until I get to these. And then finally, the last four things that I got were room sprays. They were having a sale, like one of those little flash sales. So these were $3.95 a piece. So I picked up just a few of these. I of course had to get the berry waffle cone one because I love that candle so much. I definitely had to pick that one up. And I love using these to put in my car because it's so perfect. It's such a concentrated spray, and your car is such a small area. It works so, so nicely. The next one I got is the strawberry pound cake one. This one, I've never tried the scent. But oh my gosh, this one smells so good. If you're into strawberry fruity stuff, this is a really, really good one. Then I had to get just the classic White Barn vanilla bean. You can never go wrong with vanilla, so I picked up one of those. And then the last one I got was the pineapple mango one, just to kind of like switch things up a bit. I really like the fruity ones, so very summery and very, very good. So yeah, those are the four room sprays that I got. So that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like and subscribe. You can follow me on Instagram, link is below. Until my next video, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.